listen to heavy metal music, the devil will make you kill your mom.
Shut up, stupid.
Yep, once again, it's Bang Your Head today from Thursday from 5 to 7 p.m. And starting us off, we have a newer song from classic hair metal legend Skid Row, Time Bomb. And after that, it'll be Find the Real by Alter Bridge here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
Time bomb. TikTok.
Yeah! Follow us. Or don't.
It'd be a lot cooler if you did.
Fatal. The past is fast.
You're listening to Bang Your Head here on 89.1 The Bash. I'm your host, Dawson Cochran, and you just heard Find the Real by Alter Bridge. And up next, it's Nothing More with If I Were, which Nothing More, they'll be performing at the Victory Theater in Evansville on April 11th. And we just be happy to be giving away tickets for that. So if you'd like a couple of tickets, call us up at 618-262-8989. Once again, that's 618-262-8989. And following Nothing More, we have Slipknot with Unsainted and Power Trip with Executioner's Tax here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
Hi, I'm Nick.
I'm Jacob.
And we're from Surf Curse. Can't stop that disco.
'89.1 The Bash. Today's hit alternative.
Underground Sound at Underground Sound 426 on Instagram.
If you have a passion for firearms and would like to make a career out of it, consider the Wabash Valley College Gunsmithing Program. With classes ranging from gun repair to custom manufacturing, the gunsmithing program is state-of-the-art. Under the tutelage of a master gunsmith with over 40 years of experience in the field, students will learn and grow in the profession. Graduates of WVC's gunsmithing program have went on to work in a variety of companies, such as White Oak Armaments, Les Bear Custom Firearms, and Red Jacket Firearms. Visit iecc.edu/WVC to learn more. Be a leader. Be a warrior.
Support provided by attorney Ivan Arnez. You don't have to go to court alone anymore. Ivan Arnez practices criminal defense and family law. Arnez Law Offices can be reached at 812-424-6671 or online at ivanarnez.com. Blunt, honest, legal advice. Ivan Arnez, attorney at law. 812-424-6671.
Support provided by Victory Theater in Evansville, as they welcome Nothing More Tuesday, April 11th at 7 p.m. The Nothing More Spirits 2023 North American Tour, with special guests Crown the Empire and Thousand Below. Tickets are now available at Ticketmaster.com. That's Nothing More with special guests Crown the Empire and Thousand Below at Victory Theater in Evansville, Tuesday, April 11th at 7 p.m.
listening to Bang Your Head here on 89.1 The Bash. You just heard Executioner's Tax by Power Trip. And up next, it's Days of the Lost by The Halo Effect, The Motherlode by Mastodon, and Divide and Conquer by Sacred Reich here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
Hit alternative.
We'll be right back.
Wabash Valley College. This is 89.1, The Bass. WVJC, Mount Carmel.
We're on TikTok at Bash Radio 89.
You might have heard Wabash Valley College offers a degree for agricultural technology, and you might think that degree is only for students who expect to take over the family farm. But did you know the Agricultural Technology Production Program can ready you for a career in agronomy, agricultural communications, farm management and finance, soil and water technician, and more? With a state-of-the-art internship program, students can earn money while earning a degree. To see a complete list of opportunities, visit iecc.edu/WVC today. Be a leader. Be a warrior. 89.1 The Bash is now proud to be home of the Eyewitness News, your weather authority forecast. Join Chief Meteorologist Wayne Hart and Meteorologist Ron Rhodes each weekday for a look at the forecast here on 89.1 The Bash. The forecast is underwritten by Taco Tierra, with locations in Mount Carmel, Princeton, and Fairfield, serving Mexican-American food since 1977. It's the Eyewitness News, your weather authority forecast, underwritten by Taco Tierra each weekday here on 89.1 The Bash.
The Eyewitness News, your weather authority forecast on 89.1 The Bash is made possible through a grant from Taco Tierra, open for lunch and dinner with locations in Mount Carmel, Princeton, and Fairfield.
Plenty of clouds and plenty of wind on this Thursday afternoon. A warm high in the low 70s. Rain moves in later on today. Showers and storms, isolated severe threat later on tonight. And the rain really picks up overnight and throughout the day tomorrow. Inches of rain piling up with more showers and storms throughout the day. High's going to be a little cooler in the mid-60s and severe weather possible tomorrow night before we dry up for a pretty good-looking weekend. For 89.1 The Bash, I'm Eyewitness News meteorologist Ron Rhodes.
You just heard Change in the House of Flies by Deftones here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash. This film and this song is obviously one of Deftones' hit songs, but it was also known for being featured in Dragon Ball Z, Cooler's Revenge, and Queen of the Damned. And up next, we have Venenosa by Thousand Below, which are going to be an opening act for Nothing More during their concert at the Victory Theater on April 11th. We just happen to be giving away tickets for that. So if you'd like a couple of tickets, call us at 618-262-8989. Once again, that's 618-262-8989. And after Thousand Below, we have Last Man Standing by Overkill and Immortally Insane by Pantera here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
Support provided by Victory Theater in Evansville, as they welcome Nothing More Tuesday, April 11th at 7 p.m. The Nothing More Spirits 2023 North American Tour, with special guests Crown the Empire and Thousand Below. Tickets are now available at Ticketmaster.com. That's Nothing More with special guests Crown the Empire and Thousand Below at Victory Theater in Evansville, Tuesday, April 11th at 7 p.m.
everybody. I'm Dave Grohl from the Foo Fighters.
It's Dave Grohl and the Foo Fighters on 89.1, The Bash.
89.1 The Bash. WVJC, Mount Carmel, Illinois. A Wabash Valley College broadcasting station.
Listening to Bang Your Head here on 89.1 The Bash. I'm your host, Dawson Cochran, and that was Keep On Rotting in the Free World by Carcass. And nothing more, they'll be performing at the Victory Theater on April 11th of this year, and we'll be giving away tickets for that. So if you'd like a couple of tickets, call us at 618-262-8989. Once again, that's 618-262-8989. Up next, it's Prophecy by Soulfly and If Darkness Had a Son by Metallica here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash. If you want to hear more heavy music like this, check out the Bang Your Head show on Thursdays from 5 to 7 here on 89.1 The Bash. you're listening to Bang Your Head here on 89.1 The Bash, you just heard the most recent Metallica single, If Darkness Had a Son. And up next, it's one of Metallica's biggest inspirations, Motorhead with Heartbreaker. And after that, it's some of their best friends in Megadeth with Gears of War here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
To Underground Sound every Tuesday from 4 to 6 p.m.
Have you heard about Wabash Valley College's new physical therapist assistant program? Whether you're interested in the medical field or you're looking for a career in physical therapy, the PTA program at WVC is a great place to start. The program focuses on hands-on applications and service-oriented patient care, shaping you to be a successful PTA as you enter the workforce. For more information, visit iecc.edu/WVC today. Be a leader, be a warrior. Support provided by Wabash General Hospital, now offering MyChart, giving patients secure digital access to their health information. Get access to clinical charts, prescribed medication, test results, appointment information, and more. The MyChart messaging service allows you to communicate with your provider to ask clinical questions. Patients may sign up for the service at WGHMyChart.com. MyChart at Wabash General Hospital, another example of people you know helping people you love.
Hey, dude, I'm in, like, to Megadeth.
Swaying to the symphony of destruction.
You know Anthrax?
Fireball in the air.
Oh. Slayer?
As you go insane, go insane.
Hear these bands and much more on Bang Your Head. Thursdays from 5 to 7 p.m. on 89.1 The Bash. You're listening to Bang Your Head here on 89.1 The Bash. I'm your host, Dawson Cochran. You just heard Gears of War by Megadeth, which I believe was made for the game of the same name. Up next, it's A Thousand Eyes by Death, followed by some Crown the Empire here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash. So keep it here.
fun. Counting down all the days till your soul's knocking at fate's door. I feel the moment slip away. Too scared to die, too numb to say. We scream and no one hears a thing. Take my hand and immortalize. Keep my soul alive. Save me. Time will tell if there's more to life in the afterlife awaiting me. No, it's gone from this life. That's what I'm born to die. What's our point of life? No, it's our life.
Heard Immortalized by Crown the Empire here on Bang Your Head on 89.1 The Bash. And Crown the Empire will be opening for Nothing More on April 11th of this year. We will be giving away tickets for that sometime soon. So if you'd like a couple of those, call us at 618-262-8989. Once again, that's 618-262-8989. Up next, it's Light the Torch with the Safety of Disbelief, followed by Lamb of God with Still Echoes, here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
I can never be all that you want from me. And I'm broken, I will fail you constantly.
No burning, they all die.
I can never be all.
Check us out on Instagram at Bash Radio 89.
They're kind of underground. My mom was sort of indie and a little bit of punk and alternative.
I would say indie.
Discovering new music, indie bands.
Yeah, definitely indie.
Because they have the newer music out, more indie bands.
A bigger selection of new indie hits.
It's chill. It's really awesome.
Hosted by Maggie, every Tuesday from 4 to 6 p.m. Underground Sound, only here on 89.1 The Bash.
Support provided by Wabash General Hospital, now offering MyChart, allowing patients secure digital access to their health information, including allowing you to message your provider with clinical questions, scheduling and changing appointments, electronically checking in for appointments, and viewing billing balances anytime, anywhere. Sign up for MyChart is available at WGHMyChart.com. MyChart at Wabash General Hospital, another example of people you know helping people you love.
You know who likes special entertainment like that? My mom!
Oh, this is my jam right here.
Run Solo!
Need more coffee. Need more Margaret.
Special entertainment. Everybody back to work. They're fired! They're fired!
Good show! Jolly good show!
89-1 The Bash.
Thank you.
You're listening to Bang Your Head here on 89.1 The Bash. I'm your host, Dawson Cochran, and that was Still Echoes by Lamb of God, which is written about frontman Randy Blythe's experience, well, not maybe the experience, rather the history of the Pancrac prison in the Czech Republic, which is where he was sent to after he was given manslaughter charges after a 2010 gig in the Czech Republic, which thankfully he was cleared on. Up next, it's Existence is Punishment by Crowbar here on BYH on 89.1 The Bash.
We'll be right back.
You just heard Existence is Punishment by Crowbar on the, here on the Bang Your Head show on 89.1 The Bash. And if your playlist is kind of starting to get a little dull, you know, you kind of want to expand your music taste outside of metal or whatever else it is you like to listen to, then check out my fellow DJ Maggie Blyer's show, Underground Sound 426, from 4 to 6 p.m., where she plays indie from the underground and sometimes even from above. And next week, she'll be having on local southern alternative southern rock group, Muddy Creek & Co. So if you're into groups like, you know, the Allman Brothers, Lynyrd Skynyrd, etc., all those southern rock type of guys, then check out the interview. You might find some interest in it. Up next, it's Lesson Learned by Alice in Chains, followed by I'm Broken by Pantera, which the album this was featured on, Far Beyond Driven, will be, yesterday it was its 29th anniversary, which is pretty cool if you ask me. So keep it here on Bang Your Head on 89.1 The Bash.
Simple people turn.
You're listening to BYH here on 89.1 The Bash. I'm your host, Dawson Cocker, and that was I'm Broken by Pantera from the from their album Far Beyond Driven, which recently saw its 29th anniversary. Well, this officially marks the end of Bang Your Head for tonight, but don't go anywhere, because up next is Hickory Creek by Whitechapel from their 2019 album, The Valley. And then after that, around 8 o'clock, will be a Wabash Valley basketball game at, in Lubbock, Texas. So if you're a basketball fan, stay tuned for that. Go Warriors. Tune in next Thursday from 5 to 7 here on 89.1 The Bash for the next Bang Your Head show. Catch you then.